How's it going, guys? We're here with Sly Cooper. This is the original Sly Cooper. I mean, this is like the remastered original Sly Cooper, but either way, this game is like 10 years old. I wish they gave the Sly Cooper franchise a little bit more love, just saying. It's a beautiful series of games. Anyways, yeah, so we're gonna play through like all the boss fights. I'm gonna head into it. I got PlayStation Now the other day, so I've been playing all these old games on there, and I think it's a good service, you know? I was gonna make another video like this. We got some E&J Apple right here, and I thought I could take a shot of it every time I take damage, just like that Battle for Bikini Bottom video I made like almost a year ago now. But you guys seem to enjoy that video, and I think they're fun to make once in a while. You know, I don't want to kill myself here, but first we gotta go to the Eye of the Storm. What's hopping? He gets all fat and puffy when he eats a fly. Look, he disgusts me. Keep him on one panel. That should be easiest. And then we slap him with our signature cane. Yeah. Sly Cooper, I would say, is one of the best. He's probably the best raccoon of all time. I mean, I do like Rocket Raccoon too, but speaking of Rocket Raccoon, I just posted a TikTok about a Lego Guardians of the Galaxy set.
I'm gonna ask you this one time. Where is Gamora?
Yeah, I'll do you one better. Who's Gamora?
I'll do you one better. Why is Gamora?
Tell me. And it got like 25k views. I gotta say, I'm thankful for everyone who checked that out. And I think it was pretty funny. Oh. That man's crazy. He's gonna come back here and do that again. The spinning tongue of death. Oh, we're dead. Let's dance! We're gonna make this man croak. You know what I mean? Oh yeah, he's gonna do the tongue spin of doom. Well, he hit us once, so I'm gonna have to take one. But that's all right. Let's dance! Right, now we're going to this battle called Last Call. We're fighting that root beer dog. You know what I mean? This guy's like a big ass gangster dude. He's like 50 Cent. With a Monopoly mustache. To hit all the mirrors. Then the light will burn him. Fucking motherfuckers. I'm gonna have to take a shot. No! Let's dance! I remember when they were gonna make a Sly Cooper movie, but they didn't because the Ratchet and Clank movie did horrible. And you know, the animation kind of looked like shit, in my opinion, anyways. So, that's just my opinion. I didn't like it, dude. Oh, we burned him twice. Nice. Go back to the root beer factory, bitch. We got one more mirror to turn. Ah! Cooking him. A little pipsqueak, shut your big ass motherfucking. Look at it. It looks like you have titties right now. That's how fucking disgusting and weird you are, bitch. Thanos titty ass. Oh, I love this level, bro. This is a classic. A deadly dance. It's the Mama Gator. This lady's into voodoo and some weirdo shit. Oh man, I got stabbed by a spike. I literally got stabbed by a spike. I'm gonna have to take a drink to that. No! Let's dance! She got a bunch of cocks in front of her. The croc is surrounded by cocks. Tap the button as they come through. Hit it, baby girl. Oof. Ooh. This is a classic level. What else do you got? Circle, triangle, triangle, square, square. Oh.
The next day.
This woman's over there like, let's make music together.
Let's make music together. Let's make sweet harmony.
You know, from that movie, All Dogs Go to Heaven. Me and Taylor watched that before. Old cartoon. Oh. Also, yeah, as you can see, it's a new day. Last night, I just kind of fell asleep. The alcohol made me tired. So, I'm still drinking a little bit, but, triangle X, hit the horseshoe. Let's hop on and slap him. Random thing to talk about. I saw that they're making the Patrick Star show today. I was like, what the fuck? Triangle, triangle, triangle. Triangle, triangle, triangle. Triangle, triangle, triangle. Triangle, triangle, X. Ah! Get your ass out of here. So we're gonna fight this panda bitch. It should be a good time. You know, I'm kind of pissed off, actually, because this is gonna be the third time I'm playing this fucking level. I don't know what the fuck is going on with my recording. Before we get into that, I was gonna show you guys this Animal Crossing Build-A-Bear that Taylor got. It's of Tom Nook from the, you know, Animal Crossing games. I thought it was a good time to show you guys because I'm playing Sly Cooper, and they're both video game raccoons. So, get your Jack Black looking ass out of here. Alright, man. Whoa. You think you're tough, huh, with your fiery hands? You can't even touch this, baby. Ooh! I feel like this is one of the easiest boss fights, to be honest with you. Alright, man. Get your ass over here. Get your ass over here. I'm slapping him. He's almost dead. Look at this. Simple. We're not even going to take a single hit of damage. Oh, look at that. Look at that man's belly jiggle. Oh, we got him. Panda, 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 panda.
Panda, 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 panda. I got broads in Atlanta.
Oh, he's dead. You know, pandas are an endangered species. I think we just committed something highly illegal. Alright, so we did that. Now we're gonna fight this gigantic owl. And this is the final battle. We're gonna hop on the jetpack. Coming in with my jetpack joyride skills. I shoot him in the head. If you look off in the distance, you can actually see Obi-Wan and Anakin having a lightsaber duel. This little Easter egg.
You were the chosen one! It was said that you would destroy the Sith, not join them! Bring balance to the Force, not leave it in darkness!
Alright, go bye-bye. He's like Robot Chicken. He's like the show, Robot Chicken. You know? Nice. Nice. Ooh. Another thing I was going to talk about that I'm excited for is the Loki series on Disney Plus. I think that looks like a good time. That'll be like the first thing in the MCU about a villain, really. Unless you want to consider like Infinity War and Endgame, like a Thanos thing. He was kind of like the main character. How did I not trip the wire? Oh my god. Now we have to redo the whole thing. Of course. We weren't going to do it flawlessly. That part is actually kind of hard. This part is not very hard, but the parkour aspect at the very end, that's where they like to trick you. Does anyone else remember that PlayStation All-Stars game back in the day? It's like a Super Smash Bros. Ripoff, but for PlayStation. I actually kind of liked it, I'm not going to lie. They had Sly Cooper, they had Nathan Drake, they had Kratos, all the PlayStation people. I mean, they were missing Crash Bandicoot, and I think he should have been in there, but, you know.
Play.
Okay.
Feet together.
We're good. I think we're good.
I will live.
Oh my. Just smack his face and get out of here. Get your ugly. I was trying to do it in fashion. I was trying to do a little spinny attack. Oh my god. You know what? I can still do it cool, but I'm not doing the spinny attack. I mean, I can maybe do it in slow motion or something. I made it. Alright, smack his face. Once we get to his sliver, I'm gonna hit him with the slow motion smack. Oh, it didn't even work. Oh well, we beat the level. Finally, bitches! I've killed them all! I finally did it! There we go. I beat the game. Well, you know, I beat all the boss fights in the game, but I did beat the game to get to this point. Yeah, I never mind. Just forget what I'm saying. Got a lot of other videos coming too, so you better watch them. Get your whole crew. Hit the subscribe. The Red Loberton vibe. Join the tribe. The Crust Station Nation. Hop off the train at the Red Loberton Station.